traditional designs. In the previous session, we had learned about different types of designs. In this session, we will obtain an overview of some of the more common elements of traditional design. In the next session, we will learn about mirrored or centerline designs.